So it begins.
So it begins.
Another year of elusive bluegrass.
Good song, right there. Let's do it up.
I can't play that fast.
Why? You just did it.
We gotta get the bass.
You can't do that and say I can't do that.
All right, we'll do it.
Yeah. One, two, I've forgotten you. I held me up.
Rich. How are you?
I'm up. Excellent. Happy in the clam.
Nice job.
It ain't rusty.
Really nice.
Yes.
And I get all my friends around again. The bluegrass bunch is back, and the more the merrier, as far as I'm concerned.
In the minor.
Yes, it ain't minor. I've got it on my iPad. Yeah, it's on my song sheet. Yeah, it's on cool. Yeah. Your iPad. I got the words.
Oh,
guys know Take This Hammer?
Yeah.
Take This Hammer and G, and then, like, you know, you guys can play break in between the verses.
They can play
break. You're playing an F-O, just G.
Staples way up there.
All right.
Thank you.
Well, I think you heard wrong, son.
Well, I still got empties I gotta get rid of.
I'm gonna go bankrupt if that's the case. How you been, man?
You didn't put any beers in there.
What's that?
You didn't put any beers in there.
Look here. Good, how are you?
Good.
It's good to see you.
Thank you.
I'm thinking of what's his name. You know, he's passed. Lenny's. Come on, help me.
Al Hawk.
Yes. He sang.
Oh, yeah. Al would come over to our site. And Al Hawk, do you ever meet Al Hawk?
No, so
he was the main bluegrass.
He would do that song.
He'd come over and he'd look at me and go, and his wife Barbara was a kissy face. Any of the younger men that were not.
Always did that song.
She was just a romantic, you know. But she'd say, don't give him anything to drink. And she'd walk off, and then Al would look at me and go, just, if you get caught with it, I didn't give it to you. I'm not fighting with Barbara. So he'd have a can of Coors Light, but on the other side of glass, about that much whiskey. And he'd look at me, and every time he'd take a sip, he'd go. He'd giggle like a little boy. He was just, but he is one of the biggest reasons bluegrass
exists in Maine, yes.
Yeah, in Maine. He was the first one to record Lenny Rowe. Played with Jimmy Cox. He played with all the original bluegrassers from Maine. And
that's incredible.
Did you guys ever meet Mike Reynolds, banjo player, with him for
many years? Step it out, Nikinji. 1, 2, 3.
Out that is forever known as Two Hot Dogs.
Thanks to Lina. He does. He gets from his Lina. Two Hot Dogs. I have to look at him and go, Two Hot Dogs. You did it.
All right. Do you know the dark hole?
No.
really good at on that last 10 seconds of the song.
Good song. Yeah. Yeah. Once you start it, you're right.
I can't get that
one. I have a hard time with the instrumental.
Makes
three,
sense.
Yeah. Four.
I think that's my favorite song you guys do. Well, I love that song.
Mosquito Junction.
Yes, Mosquito Junction. What's your funk?
Mosquito Junction.
Mosquito Junction.
Mosquito Junction.
Write it.
Skeeter Junction. That's great.
Yeah,
out across those hills, those slow-rolling hills, where North Carolina comes close to the stars.
it on purpose.
That's a John Denver ending.
Oh, that's a Beethoven ending.
A 2-minute song with a 3-minute ending.
Yeah. All right. I'm driving.
That's
deals.
Lovely. Thank you very much.
That's good. 1, 2, 3.
I could not go that fast.
No, the fiddle is sounding really good right now.
You're going like this.
Right.
The minute she took, I knew right away.
He's singing.
All right.
Thank you.
you.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Loud tonight. My heavier pit tends to be a little louder.
I have found that in a situation like this, if I can hear my guitar loud and clear, I'm playing too loud.
Okay, let's do it. Buddy!
Ready?
When I'm putting it on.
Sunday show, key of G. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
Trying to play
everybody
like F sharp, like, and then I realized
everybody gets a star on this one. Yeah.
Yeah. Then I realized she was playing
B minor.
I think it's E. Is that E?
You play it in E.
Okay. So I'll play.
Wow. I was able to sub for anybody else.
I'll try and play in the first position.
All right.
Left behind.
get a t-shirt that says sometimes you gotta gamble on the four chord.
I'm sure you've heard it.
Oh, Jolene, 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 Jol
playing in a bar, and they this woman called up Dolly Parton. Dolly walks into a bar. Dolly just doesn't walk into a bar. She walks in. Ta-da! And they finish the song. She turns to the band and says, we're doing a show later. Like, out of your fucking mind. Dolly Parton's walking away.
no.
Nice job.
Oh, Thank you.
bend my fingers anymore. Yeah, it's so cold out.
Cold.
There you go. I wanted to be the only kid on the block with fun.
Video of Chris Stapleton,
yes.
With
yes. Dummies
there's
now.
A harmony. There's a harmony.
Yeah, just yeah. Joined the band. Our name was the Four Dummies. It's now the Five Dummies.
It's the Five Dummies. It's what Bela Fleck calls the infestation of guitars.
Yes, yes. Okay. Guitars are the root of every music evil.
Yes, it is.
It doesn't matter. It's the guitar first. Like I used to tell my friend who played bass, girls love drummers. I said, guitar rules.
It does. Sorry. You carry it around. The girls love guitar.
The
girls,
the ugliest guy in the world can put a guitar on.
That's
he
right.
Can play it, the band sounds good. He's got something special on his arm. She she's all over him. And then a month goes by, she doesn't remember who he is. He meets her in a bar and she tells him to go screw him. I was like, you can't, but it's the truth. I had this friend that I played.
You play Wagon Wheel for a second.
Played guitar, was just a homely, I don't know how he got mad. So freaking, he looks like a rat. You see the girls.
But he plays the guitar.
Oh, he went really good.
He plays the guitar.
We would do the behind the neck thing. And
goodbye.
Her. Just get to every sweet man.
I'm so in love with you. I'm Mary Lou. We never part. So hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Passed me by one sunny day. Life goes big brown eyes.
Yeah.
jet plane.
Every time I thought I kind of had it, I didn't have it.
I almost brought my t-shirt because I went to his 80th birthday tour the year before. Just,
you know, and I never liked opera, and then my son says, you got to watch this. Come over to my house. He's got a new stereo setup, three tenors, in my Bose system. Wow. Yeah. The music is so cool.
No, I got them right here. It's in A.
Yeah,
it's in so the... you're playing an A sus 2, which just means you're leaving the B string open.
Yeah. I tried to do it. But I can never remember all the words.
To the A minor,
it's,
B minor.
It's not actually that difficult.
And then G, D, back to the A.
Legend lives on from the triple wall down. From the new link they call each other. Make it in safe, never gives up the dead. When it's time to move over to me. The load of iron on 26,000 tons more. Then he left me to Fitzgerald way down. That big ship in June was a bomb to be true.
Thank you. comfortable.